The export to STEP and IGES formats within the GRAITEC Advanced Steel PowerPack have now been updated with the Advanced Steel 2021.1 PowerPack update and now include the layers and the colors from your Advanced Steel model. So if we export this rafter, we will export it to a STEP format. And then what we will do is we will start a new file and we will import that STEP file. And you can see that the color of the beams and the color of the plates has been exported.